not from that side also. After all, you are all in the center. So a lot of cheer-ups are required. And yes, the host team is inside. The next match. Tamil Nadu versus Punjab. And the Tamil Nadu players with the jersey number 0. With the jersey number 0, that is J. Justin Youngraj. Jersey number 5, Raghuram M.A. 7, Sivabalan G. 8, M. Harish. 10, Prasanna Venkatesh. 11, Mukund Cherry. 13, P. Jivantam. 14, Rikin Pedhani. 23rd, A. And the whistles go up! Let's clap higher! Let's scream up! Request both the teams, the host team, Tamil Nadu team, and the Punjab team to kindly line up, please. Tamil Nadu team and Punjab team requesting all the players to kindly line up for the dignitaries to greet you. So I would request the Tamil Nadu team, boys, The men's team to kindly line up. So yes, the teams have lined up. Now may I request Mr. Govind Raj, President, Basketball Federation of India, to kindly step down the dais to greet the players. Followed by His Excellency Ambassador of Serbia to India, Mr. Valdimir Maric, please sir. Followed by Sri Rajan Chaudhary, IRS, Commissioner of Customs, please sir. Mr. Chandramukhi Sharma, Secretary General, Basketball Federation of India. Followed by Mr. Adhav Arjuna, Organizing Chairman of 68th Senior National Championship and also General Secretary of Tamil Nadu Basketball Association. Mr. Teja Singh, Senior Vice President, Basketball Federation of India. And yes, last but not the least, the Arjuna awardee himself, the Asian gold medalist, the Indian tennis player, Mr. Somdev Devarman. From the audience, I can't hear any cheer-ups there. Come on, everyone, clap. This is the final of semi-finals here. So we know which team is going to go tomorrow. Keeping up the spirit. Thank you, dignitaries, for doing the honor, and all the best to the players. May the best win and compete in the finals with these services tomorrow. All the best. Come on, one last cheer up for the final match of the semi-final here. Come on, everyone, I can't hear any cheer up here. Enna ya Tamil Nadu la match irundha yaarume cheer up panna maatingala, everyone. Punjab. So let the music go on. Middle winner.
And now you're about to witness the second semi-final for men being played between Punjab and Tamil Nadu at the 68th National Basketball Championship conducted by the Basketball Federation of India and Tamil Nadu Basketball Association here at Chennai. And these two teams have met earlier in the league phase, and Tamil Nadu have edged Punjab out 88-74. Akilan taking the ball up. Prasanna Venkatesh to Rikin. TJ Sahi bringing the ball. And fouled in the process by Prasanna. TJ taking the first free throw. Makes it an open score for Punjab. Makes the second one as well. Punjab takes the first lead. 2-0. Tamil Nadu yet to open scores. Akilan for Tamil Nadu taking it up. Akilan was fouled. And that first foul will go to TJ Sahi. Akilan trying to penetrate, passing it out to number 23. That is Arvind, opening scores for Tamil Nadu, and the crowd is going wild. This is the home team playing, and yes, they are going to have an amazing support from this nearly full stadium.
Arvind converts a shot and is getting a free throw. Misses it.
Rebounded by Satnam Singh. TJ Sahi bringing it up. TJ to Satnam
Singh and converts.
Satnam literally barreled his way inside, and Arvind, there was nothing much Arvind could do to stop him there. Akilan out to Justin.
That's a three-pointer by Justin.
Beautiful block by Arvind. The fast break attempt there. Justin takes it and lays it in. But the shot will count. Goaltending shot will count.
Full court press by the Tamil Nadu team. Talvinder Singh with the ball. That is the steal. Steal
good one by
Justin.
Jason.
And a beautiful pass. Akilan taking a shot. Converts.
Number 14, Gurvinder Singh Gill. Rikin Petani takes it off. Akilan with a fast break attempt, but TJ Sahi intercepts it and brings it back up. Out to Gurvinder, rebounded by Rikin. Akilan again taking it up.
Oh, goes for a beautiful layup, but passes the ball out. And
Prasanna Venkatesh. And a timeout has been called. The crowd loving every second of this. 3 minutes down. And Tamil Nadu have taken an early lead. 12-4.
This is the first quarter of the second semi-finals between Tamil Nadu and Punjab. 7 minutes of the play still left in the first quarter. The scores are 12 and 4. Tamil Nadu leading 12, Punjab 4.
A foul has been called. Rikin very happy with that call because that was Satnam Singh that got the foul.
Akilan bringing the ball for Tamil Nadu. Back to Akilan. Back to Justin. Justin! Not Justin, Prasanna. Prasanna Venkatesh, three-pointer.
Jagdeep Singh Baines. The ball has been stripped by Justin. Akilan setting up Justin for a play there, but Arvind going in, stepping it up, lays it on the glass, and the shot is good.
Satnam Singh with the ball. Fouled by Rikin. Giving a screen. But number four misses a shot for Punjab. Akilan with the ball for Tamil Nadu. To Arvind. To Prasanna. To Arvind again, taking a shot. And converts a three. 19. Tamil Nadu 19. Punjab 4.
Ashpreet Bular to Gurvinder. J.S. Bain setting up a screen, but Arvind fouls there, an unnecessary foul. 19-14 in favor of Tamil Nadu. 5:25 remains in the clock for the first quarter. Satnam Singh with the ball. Ball has been stripped, but then he manages to salvage it. That's J.S. Bains, Jagdeep Singh Bains. Arshpreet Bular kicks it out. Rebounded, but the ball stripped by Justin. Ball is out of bounds, but Punjab will continue to keep possession of the ball. Akilan with a phenomenal rebound there, being bullied by Arshpreet Bular. And a good call there by the referees. there is going to be a lot of sparks flying in this game. It's high octane, whether or not the score says it is 19-4 Tamil Nadu, and Punjab is 4.
Akilin passing the ball, bringing the ball up for Tamil Nadu. Passing the ball to Prasanna. Prasanna to Rikin. Rikin takes an attempt, misses it. Satnam takes the rebound. Number 7 from Punjab, making a shot, taking a shot, and a beautiful shot, converts it. Justin with the ball for Tamil Nadu. Taking an attempt. Missing it again. Talvinder Singh passing the ball beautifully.
J.S. Baines with a good steal there. TJ Sahi bringing it up.
Satnam Singh giving a screen.
A great fast break there. Prasanna Venkatesh executing it. That was Arvind to Prasanna. Good assist. Arvind grabs the rebound off to Akilin. Akilin takes it to the course.
Oh! Oh!
Shot! That was Akilin who goes under the basket, reverses and flips a layup in. What a figure roll.
That was a beautiful shot by Akilin. Satnam Singh. And fouled by Rikin.
Yes, that was a fairly hard foul, but then I don't think it was intentional because Satnam is going with so much of force to slam it in. But it's a good thing that frayed tempers were cooled. It's important you settle it inside.
Yeah. Satnam Singh taking free throw, converts, clean shot. Second one in play, converts this to Punjab. Punjab 8, Tamil Nadu 23. This is 3 minutes remaining in the first quarter of the second semi-final between Tamil Nadu and Punjab. Tamil Nadu in the yellow jersey and Punjab in the blue jersey. Foul by Akilin.
Gurvinder Singh trying to do it all by himself, but yes, he has drawn a foul. We'll go to the free throw line with 2 throws. Substitution, Raghuram has come in place of Akilin. Arvind to Raghuram to Prasanna Venkatesh to Arvind back to Justin, rebounded by Satnam. Gurvinder, Jagdeep, Satnam. Well defended by Arvind. He had a piece of that ball before it could fall in. Justin. Rebounded by Jagdeep Singh Baines. Jagdeep almost finishing a coast-to-coast shot there. But then Jeeva picks it off the glass to a running Arvind, and yes, oh no, he missed it. That is going to feel a little out of sorts. A long three-pointer for Gurvinder.
The scores are 23-13 in favor of Tamil Nadu. Prasanna scores a three-pointer. Gurvinder Singh bringing the ball up for Punjab, taking an attempt, missing it. Arvind rebounds, passing the ball to Justin. That was a beautiful pass.
That is Raghuram. Raghuram is a very unpredictable player, Shobana. It's very hard to predict what he's going to do, and he's very, very wily, very interesting to watch.
Arvind misses his first free throw.
Rajveer Singh trying to take it inside. Kicks it out. The ball going to Tamil Nadu. Raghuram.
The clock is ticking. It's 40 seconds remaining at the end of the first quarter. Hustling for the ball, Tamil Nadu. Jeeva. Beautiful shot. A clean layup. Tamil Nadu leads 29-13.
Sartaj Singh trying to play one-on-one with Prasanna Venkatesh. Nice pass inside to the open man, and he makes it. That is Gurvinder Singh Gill who makes that shot. And on the buzzer, Tamil Nadu have a lead of 14 points, 29 to Punjab's 15. You are now watching the second semi-final for the men. That was a fantastic block, a phenomenal block by Gurvinder Singh Gill, and that was a steal and another shot put in by the other Gurvinder.
That's 4 points.
In a row, in a fraction of less than a few seconds.
Arvind with the ball.
There is a lot of adrenaline flowing, Shobana, so that is going to be apparent on the floor. You are going to see a lot of exciting basketball besides some exciting flare-ups as well, and that is going to really feed the crowd as well. Arvind making one.
Second free throw for Arvind. Converts beautifully. Tamil Nadu 31, Punjab 19. Second quarter in play with 9 minutes remaining. Floor violation and a move called on Punjab. Line cut by number 7.
Raghuram taking it up for Tamil Nadu. Trying to ask for a screen. Raghuram takes it inside and passes it to Jeeva. Jeeva makes it an easy two. A foul on Prasanna Venkatesh. Jaypal Singh was fouled. Rikin comes in place of Arvind.
Gurvinder Singh pass. Inbound throw for Punjab. Number 7 takes the throw. Passes to number 15, Jagdeep. That's a wonderful pass. And Prasanna fouls on number 14, Gurvinder Singh. And Gurvinder gets 2 throws.
And as expected, that is Prasanna's 3rd foul. And that's not a good thing. I've been having 3 fouls before. It's barely even the second quarter, just into the second quarter. Gurvinder Singh Gill makes 1. Misses it. Rikin with the free throw, but ball is stripped. And even though it was stripped, the ball possession will stay with Tamil Nadu. Sivabalan
bringing the ball up for Tamil Nadu to Rikin. Rikin does a good rollover under the board and a left hand shot. Beautifully converted.
Rikin with a beautiful skyhook over there. He's pretty jubilant that he could execute it to perfection. A neat spin move.
Gurvinder bringing the ball up for Punjab. Number 77, Munbik.
A good steal by Munbik. Raghuram will take the inbounds throw for Tamil Nadu. Sivabalan back to Raghuram. Trying to penetrate inside. Finds the open man in Jeeva. Jeeva takes a jump shot. Unfortunately, it's not in. J.S. Baines has the rebound and he's bringing it up for Punjab.
7 takes an attempt. Misses it. 14 rebounds it.
Yeah.
That's a good interception by Rikin. Sivabalan to Rikin, but stolen by.
Stolen by Gurvinder, but Raghuram with a frustration foul over there. Akilan comes in place, Raghuram is out.
Aparna, Tamil Nadu has been committing few fouls.
Well, these fouls are not the necessary ones. These are the unnecessary ones they're committing, especially near the midline, and that's not on.
And it's just the second quarter. Oh, good shot by number 14, Gurvinder Singh from Punjab. That takes Punjab to 22, Tamil Nadu 33, which is 11-point lead for Tamil Nadu.
Oh. Aravind! No, that is Jeeva who puts it in.
That was bad pass. Bad pass. The Punjab team player number 7. Sartaj Singh. And the ball position has gone to Tamil Nadu. Akilan with the ball.
Rikin with the air ball. Rebounded. Gurvinder brings it up. That's J.S. Baines. Trying to set up. Good ball rotation. Gurvinder Singh Gill. Rebounded by Rikin. Rikin will pass it to Akilan. Akilan rushing the ball up. Now they will set and call a play. Penetrating inside. A beautiful pass to Jeeva. Jeeva scores. That was excellent court vision there by Akilan.
Did you see the screen by Rikin? And Akilan used it. Another shot. Akilan converts one more.
Well, you could call that a revenge move. You make two baskets at my home under the board. We do the same thing to you. That's what Tamil Nadu's answer is for Punjab's move there. Six minutes and 2 seconds remain. TJ Sahi is back inside for Punjab. Trying to set up a play. Satnam is also back. They've been well rested on the bench and brought back in. Hopefully resurgent.
Sartaj Singh passing the ball to Satnam. That's a nice layup. Beautiful layup by number 7, Sartaj Singh for Punjab. Akilan bringing the ball up for Tamil Nadu.
Oh. That is Aravind who picks it up off the glass of that shot of Rikin and puts it back inside. Rikin thanking God that it's happened. A phenomenal attempt here by number 4, Arshpreet Bular. Akilan will take the throw for Tamil Nadu.
Akilan bringing up the ball for Tamil Nadu. Oh, beautiful shot. by Moin Beck. Three-pointer. And a miss pass by Punjab. Pressure getting on Punjab in the home court. Akilin signaling a number two. Moonbeck.
TJ Sahi's shot. Rikin had the rebound. Akilan will take it up. Out to Sivabalan. Arvind. Arvind launching a two. Just missing it. TJ has the ball. Satnam
Singh with the ball.
Barreling his way inside, but it was stripped. A nice move over there. Sivabalan unable to complete the shot.
Satnam Singh having a word with the referee. Not happy that he was not given a foul.
Rikin played good defense there. When a tall man like that puts the ball on the floor, that's the best time to try to pick it off. And that's exactly what Rikin seemed to do. Although Satnam feels that it was more than the ball. Akilan will take free throws now. Makes one.
3 minutes and 50 seconds left in the second quarter of the second semi-finals between Tamil Nadu and Punjab. Tamil Nadu leading 25, Punjab 24. Akilan with the ball passing to Rikin. Rikin takes an attempt. Misses it and the ball position has gone to Punjab. Talvinder bringing the ball up for Punjab.
That was an ankle breaking move by TJ Sahi. Good. And pass there to Gurvinder Singh Gill, who makes a long three. An ambitious pass there by Akilin resulted in a turnover. Shobana, you should see some more of those moves by TJ Sahi. Those crossovers, he's got some deadly crossovers in his repertoire. And on and off, he'll torture the opponents with those ankle busters.
They seem to have some good combination.
J.S. Bain stripped. Satnam Singh having pushed Akilin. No foul was called. TJ Sahi makes an attempt, but a flagrant elbow was thrown there. So shot won't count. Tamil Nadu will get to take the inbounds throw. Prasanna Venkatesh is in. Moin Beck is out.
Akilin with the ball. Passing to Arvind. Arvind draws a beautiful foul and is ready to take the free throws.
Makes the first one. the second one. The score now 47-27, a 20-point difference. Tamil Nadu leading. 2 minutes 27 remaining on the clock. Sartaj with a wraparound shot there. Beautiful underbasket move.
Punjab 29, Tamil Nadu 47. This is 2 more minutes remaining at the end of second quarter. With the second semi-finals between Tamil Nadu and Punjab, Tamil Nadu leads 47-29.
Another missed pass there. Well anticipated by Jagdeep Singh Bains and intercepted. Gurvinder Singh Gill attempting a very nice put back there, but that's no good. Akilin has the ball.
Akilin. Foul being called on Akilin. And the ball possession has gone to Punjab. Punjab gets 2 free throws.
Gurvinder Singh Gill missing the first one.
Converts the second, and that takes Punjab to 30. Akilin with the ball for Tamil Nadu. Passing the ball to Prasanna. Prasanna to Nikin. It's a beautiful pass.
Phenomenal ball rotation over there. Prasanna finding the open man, Nikin, who was cutting inside. Free and unchallenged. Easy shot there. J.S. Baines to Satnam. Satnam battling his way in, but the shot is no good. Rikin is there to pick the ball back. Akilin, Prasanna. Prasanna hesitating a tad there and passes it to Arvind. Arvind fouled over there by Sartaj Singh. Raghuram back inside in place of Akilin.
Tamil Nadu has 19 points lead. And there's 1 more minute to go for the end of second quarter. Just 1 minute remaining in the second quarter of the second semi-finals between Tamil Nadu and Punjab.
Good play, defensive play there by Prasanna and Rikin. Prasanna setting up for Raghuram to come, but disappointed that Raghuram didn't anticipate that pass. Gurvinder.
30 seconds remaining. Good defense.
Block. Good block by Rikin.
Good block.
Another air ball by Arvind. J.S. Benz taking it to the basket, but fouled. Prasanna. Prasanna is already on quite a few fouls, so this is not going to augur well for him because he may have to spend a lot of time on the bench instead of being on the floor. He's on his fourth foul. Jagdeep Singh Bains makes one. makes the second one as well. A fast break pass, beautifully executed. And that is Prasanna Venkatesh, who picks it up and puts it in on the buzzer. And at the end of the first half, Tamil Nadu leads Punjab 51-32.
With the host team, Tamil Nadu leading, let us celebrate it with the team here that is high on dance. So let's see the performance and let's get into going even more.
Season.
This is what we do.
Ride through the hood with a tech on me. Pay the fool if you acting like Rico. I'ma tie him up, take his ass like Nico. 100 real clip in the motherfucking tech. Catch a hot 9-7 if his ass wanna flex. High school, got up on a nigga with the Bible. 12 came, put my pistol in a fucking dishwasher. One hit wonder, yeah, that's a fact. Hit his ass to the police, wonder where I'm at. Make so much money off this goddamn song. Still get in your ass like a goddamn thong. Cocoa Puffs, yeah, that's for the kids. Stop trying to act like you don't know what it is. Make this whole thing. I'm in love with the go-go. I'm in love with the go-go. I got it for the lolo. Turn up. I'm in love with the go-go.
My heart.
And once again, we are going to dedicate this song for Tamil Nadu team.
Here we go.
This song is completely dedicated for Tamil Nadu Pasanga.
Superb. Thank you so much. So everyone, you want to hear more? So you want to watch the match? Excited? Do you want Tamil Nadu to win? Are you excited? Lead the host team versus Punjab. Let's cheer it for Tamil Nadu here. Pattadunga inno konjam irukkira energy ellame poiducha. Superb. And please cheer up for Punjab as well. Come on everyone. all the best.
Playing the semi-finals of the 68 championship. Satnam Singh trying to push his way in, but Sartaj picks up the rebound, sets up a play again. That's TJ Sahi.
So that was resetting. Hard luck for Satnam. It was a good play, a good shot, beautiful shot by number 9, Talvinder Singh. Moonbik going in for a jump shot, misses it. Satnam passing the ball to number 9.
TJ trying to repeat, passing it back to Satnam. Satnam makes use of that and makes it short. An easy one off the glass. A quick 4 points already since this third quarter started.
Akilin to Rikin. To Justin. Justin converts. Justin has been on the road today.
That's a foul called on Gurvinder Gill. Committed on Justin. So Justin will go to the free throw line. It's a technical foul. Misses the first one. Makes the second, and Tamil Nadu will take the side throw as well.
Beautiful rebound by number 23, Arvind, for Tamil Nadu. Passes the ball to Rikin. Floor violation, a move called on Rikin. Ball position to Punjab. This is the third quarter in play. With 8 minutes remaining, and the score is Tamil Nadu 54, Punjab 36. 18-point lead. Rikin to Akilin. Akilin to Justin. Justin to Rikin.
Attempting a skyhook there, but it's not good. Satnam is there to pick it up. J.S. Baines to Gurvinder Gill. Rikin with the rebound. Akilin takes it up. Moinbek. Justin. Justin to Arvind. A very nice footwork there by Arvind, and he takes it up. Very easily puts it up on the glass and picks up those 2 points.
Good shot by Satnam Singh. Akilin bringing the ball for Tamil Nadu. Passing the ball to Rikin, to Moinbek, to Aravind. Akilin again asking for a screen. And Rikin taking an attempt, missing it. Punjab takes the ball position, number 15. Goes for a beautiful drive in and misses it and Satnam converts it.
A lovely attempt there by J.S. Benz, but tipped in by Satnam Singh. That was a good one. And a crossover there. Akilan gets revenge on TJ Sahi. Keenly contested.
Justin, a clean
Justin
layup.
Shot. Yes, and Rikin was there to tip it in case something went wrong.
Foul on the Punjab team, number 9, Talvinder. And Tamil Nadu gets the ball position. Moinbeg with the ball. Akilin goes for a nice drive in and passes the ball.
A phenomenal crossover there, and he came in beautifully, but he didn't have enough support inside. The ball was tapped out of bounds by a very vigilant defense there.
I'm sure they have a lot of understanding. Rikin takes an attempt. And that's a shot.
J.S. Benz. A very beautiful jump shot there. Turning around. Justin brings the ball up for Tamil Nadu. Justin.
Line cut by the Tamil Nadu team. Justin, the ball possession has gone to Punjab. They're trying to play fast. Number 5 with the ball. Number 9. Talvinder. Passing the ball to 15. He misses the shot. It's the third quarter in play. 4 minutes and 25 seconds remaining. And the scores are 62-42.
What a put back by Jeeva. That was really good. He came from nowhere inside, picks it up and puts it in. That's what is required. Pick up the trash. Put it right back where it belongs.
Tamil Nadu's got a 20-point lead. That was a desperate attempt by number 9, and it was an air ball. Missed it, and the ball possession goes to Tamil Nadu. Moinbeg, fake and short. Satnam Singh gets the rebound. Satnam Singh gets the ball and converts.
Still an 18-point difference. A nice pass out there. No look pass to Jeeva. Jeeva, that's an air ball. The ball is out of bounds, so Punjab will get to take the throw in.
Siva Balan has come in for Moinbeg. No
Rajveer Singh tries to penetrate and make that shot. A timeout being called. And Tamil Nadu continue to maintain an 18-point lead. With just 3 minutes and 7 seconds remaining in the third quarter, you're watching the second semi-final for men being played for the 68th National Basketball Championship, conducted by the Basketball Federation of India and the Tamil Nadu Basketball Association here at the Jawaharlal Nehru Indoor Stadium at Chennai. In the previous semi-final, we saw a good game being played between services and Indian Railways. Services outsmarted Indian Railways in more ways than one and have made it to the finals already and is awaiting the winner of this game. Earlier on, in a very keenly contested battle in the women's division, we saw Chhattisgarh pip out Karnataka in the final buzzer, and Indian Railways had a comfortable victory over their opponents, Kerala.
Third quarter in play with 3 minutes remaining. Punjab has the ball position. Number 9, Talvinder Singh, Satnam Singh getting the rebound, converting and getting a foul.
That is Raghuram showing some cheek and attitude over there. And I don't think Satnam really had to stare anyone down and bully them. Just his mere presence is enough and his style of play is enough. He didn't need to do that.
Yeah. That's a shot. Free throw conversion by Satnam Singh. 62-47. Punjab trailing. Tamil Nadu leading 62. Sivabalan with the ball. Passing to Rikin. A beautiful pass and a conversion too.
Finding the open man in Rikin, and Rikin converting it makes it all the more sweeter, especially when they've had to have a face-off over there the other side. Arshpreet Bullard.
Satnam giving a screen. Oh, that's a good pass. Very good pass given by number 9.
Absolutely. Excellent court vision. TJ Sahi and Arshpreet Bullard.
Sivabalan with the ball. Taking an attempt. Misses it. And a fast break. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Number 9, Talvinder Singh.
Punjab have a kind of a resurgence in this past minute and a half. Shobhana, if you notice, they've been able to get off a few quick shots.
Punjab has narrowed in the lead. It was at 20 points a few minutes back and now it's just 13 points.
Justin breaking away.
Again. Justin again. With a steal. To Arvind. And a beautiful shot. Clean finish.
That was a great fake. And Arvind puts it in.
Passing the ball.
Yes. A quick succession of two baskets for Tamil Nadu. And that's Justin bringing it up for Tamil Nadu.
Justin taking the shot. Missing it. Satnam getting the rebound.
TJ with a mean crossover but still managing to hold the ball, and the foul will go on Sivabalan.
Satnam Singh with the ball. Misses the shot. But rebound collected by number 15. Jagdeep Singh going in for a drive-in and finishes it off cleanly. The 2 point for Punjab. Arvind gets the ball for Tamil Nadu. Passes the ball to Sivabalan. Sivabalan goes for a drive-in. Arvind taking an attempt, and that's a shot!
That is Jeeva.
Jeeva. Number 13, Jeeva.
Good defensive effort there. And that is the end of the final buzzer. Not the final buzzer, but the end of the third quarter. 71-53, Tamil Nadu have an emphatic lead. There were moments when Punjab seemed to show signs of resurgence, but it was combated very early on, and Tamil Nadu were able to put those points, lost points, back on the board almost as immediately as they lost it.
Fourth quarter has just started. Let's see what happens in the fourth quarter. Sivabalan, Jeeva with the ball. Jeeva doing another beautiful conversion from outside. Taking the score up to 73 for Tamil Nadu.
You can expect a fast game now because Bala is also inside. So that was an air ball by TJ Sahi. You can expect some quick lightning moves and Tamil Nadu to step up the pace of the game. They have kept the two tall men inside, Arvind and Jeeva. Rested Rikin and Akilin. Arvind with a beautiful reach in shot there. Excellent.
Tamil Nadu playing man-to-man defense, putting a lot of pressure on Punjab.
Forcing those turnovers, Shobana. So,
yes,
they have a game plan in place and they're executing it to perfection.
That's a good pass. Jeeva converts again. Punjab is fumbling with the man-to-man defense. Tamil Nadu misses that layup. Oh. Satnam Singh misses an underboot shot but gets a free throw. Drawn in a foul.
TJ Sahi setting up that pass. Fast break attempt over there. Satnam frustrated with having missed it. But that was a foul that was required at this point in time because the shot needed to be blocked. The lead now 77-53. 24 points, probably the largest ever in this game. And this is a fourth quarter. 8 minutes 29 remain for the final buzzer. Services already having made it to the finals will be awaiting the winner of this game.
Ball in play. Fourth quarter, and there's 8 minutes and 29 seconds remaining on the clock. Satnam Singh is taking the free throw, converts the first one. Converts the second two. Bala brings the ball up for Tamil Nadu. Passes to Aravind. Aravind is trying to...
Aravind fouled on the inside penetrating move by Satnam Singh. Satnam unhappy with the call, but settling down to it again. That's Aravind going for two throws. Misses the first one. Makes the second one.
The score at the end of in the fourth quarter with 8 minutes remaining, Tamil Nadu leading 78-55 against Punjab in the second semi-final in the 68th National Basketball Tournament.
A deep pass inside by TJ Sahi, but that was almost a turnover.
Tamil Nadu playing a very aggressive man-to-man defense. They're not letting the lead bother them. They're playing all out with full energy. Great defense. Satnam Singh goes in for a drive-in and simply converts it easily.
Jeeva doesn't really make too much of an effort to sabotage that shot in fear of drawing a foul, I presume. Still 7 minutes and 39 remaining in this quarter. Wow. Aravind toying with Satnam Singh over there and making that shot. Gurvinder Singh. Gurvinder will take the inbounds throw for Punjab.
Number 15 with the ball for Punjab. He's taking an attempt and converts it. 3 points.
Jagdeep, a very, very classy player with great moves.
He's done some excellent moves in this game and taken some very nice shots. Playing close defense on Jeeva. Oh, that is a hook shot and a beautiful shot by number 6.
Very, very well executed.
Gurvinder Singh.
Bala for an alley-oop for Aravind, but Aravind chooses to pick it off the ground and set it up for a jump shot. Shobhana, I must tell you, there is this interesting thing. There is a little history behind both these teams, because a few years ago, in this very same stadium, Punjab and Tamil Nadu met in the finals, and Punjab bested Tamil Nadu in that. That is something that the home team is going to remember, and they're not going to let that repeat. So there is some history, and they are going to go all out to make sure that doesn't happen.
They are doing it. They are playing tough, very good defense, and converting every shot that comes in their way.
A beautiful no-look pass by TJ Sahi to Gurvinder. Gurvinder executes that shot so cleanly, nothing but net.
Akilin has come in. Akilin with the ball. planning some game plan. Misses the ball. Tamil Nadu misses the ball possession. Punjab misses it again. Arvind taking the free throw. Second throw in play. Misses it. Rebound collected by Punjab. Number 9, Talvinder Singh. Bringing the ball up. Goes for a drive in. Misses it. Rebounded by Arvind. Stolen by number 6 from Punjab. Talvinder draws a foul. This is the fourth quarter of the second semi-finals between Tamil Nadu and Punjab. With 4 minutes and 55 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter, Tamil Nadu leads 82-65. Tamil Nadu in the yellow jersey and Punjab in the blue jersey.
TJ. The shot missed and rebounded by Tamil Nadu. Akilan, bring it up. Arvind. Sivabalan back to Arvind. Akilan. Jeeva, an air ball. There's a hustle there. Good attempt there. Sartaj picks it up and puts it back in for Punjab. 82-68 in favor of Tamil Nadu. Arvind to Raghuram. Raghuram with a leap shot there. A lazy finger roll but makes it anyway. J.S. Baines disturbed by Akilin's defense. T.J. Sahi, the ball pushed out of bounds by Akilin.
Justin and Rikin come in for Jeeva and Raghuram.
J.S. Baines attempting it. But Sivabalan was there to pick it up.
Rikin with the ball to Akilan. Rikin again. That was a missed pass from Arvind.
Very good defensive effort there. Justin picking up the rebound in front of and going coast to coast and making it. Picking up the ball and the rebound in front of Satnam Singh. And with Sartaj challenging him, Justin makes it. A foul has been called. That will go against Rikin. Satnam fouled in the act of shooting. So he will go to the free throw line and get two throws. 2 minutes 52 remain. The firm lead, Tamil Nadu, 18 points ahead. and maintaining this pace, Shobana, I think we have our second finalist already. A tad premature to say, but the score and the time says it all.
2 minutes and 52 seconds left.
Yes, and the score, the difference of 18 points, and with the pace that Tamil Nadu is playing, before we confirm, right?
Yes.
So, but let's assume that that is the case. It is going to be a very, very high octane and very intense game because both teams are super fit and both teams have a lot of experience. So it is really going to go down to the wire because Services is a team that brings in a lot of energy and they do not take no for an answer. There is no way they're going to back down. No matter how much you bully them, they're going to be in your face and giving it right back. So the home team, if they make it to the finals, have their task cut out.
Satnam Singh taking free throw and he's very good with it. It's 100% conversion. The first one goes in. Second one converts also. Punjab is at 70, Tamil Nadu 86. 2 minutes 52 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Akilan is slowing the game down. Justin taking up. Layup.
Beats one man, goes straight for the basket. I don't think he can see anything but the basket at that point in time.
Justin collects the rebound again. Passes to Akilan. Rikin with the ball to Sivabalan. Sivabalan to Rikin. Rikin taking an attempt but misses it. Ball position with Punjab. Passes a quick.
Rebounded. TJ Sahi thwarted and Rikin gets the ball. Akilan to Sivabalan. Back to Akilan. They will use the shot clock to their benefit. Use it to the max. No need to rush things. Just 147 remains in the game clock. Akilan trying a sweet move there, trying to toy with the defense, but unfortunately he's not able to finish.
One minute and 32 seconds left remaining in the fourth quarter of the second semi-final between Tamil Nadu and Punjab. Tamil Nadu 88, Punjab 70. Tamil Nadu maintaining the 18-point lead. Akilan slowing the game down. Arvind with the ball. Justin.
A long three attempted by Ashpreet Pullar, but it was not good. Just 52 seconds remain. And they have decided to call it a game already. With 52 seconds on the shot clock, they've started congratulating each other. Or it's just...
Punjab, the ball possession, still Tamil Nadu, the last 40 seconds, still playing a very tough defense.
That is good practice actually, because once you start getting reticent and that mentality sets in, it's always very difficult to break out. It's a bad habit actually.
Right.
It is important that you keep that pressure going till the final buzzer. J.S. Baines forcing a shot there.
Arvind passing the ball to Sivabalan. Sivabalan bringing up the ball to Rikin. Rikin to Akilen. 30 seconds left for the final buzz. Rikin taking a shot. Converts it.
Make that a 20-point difference. Jay Spence free there for a one more attempt. The shot clock exceeding the game clock. So Jay Spence just letting the ball dribble its way to a dead ball. The game is over. And yes, that shot will count. Unchallenged, unquestioned. A slam dunk there. But absolutely none to acknowledge it, because Tamil Nadu have stolen the thunder and pleased the home crowd to no end. They are the second finalists to be identified today to play tomorrow for the 68th National Basketball Championship, being held here by the Basketball Federation of India and Tamil Nadu Basketball Association at Chennai.